Yeah, Salman, Lipika.
Ji.
Namaskar.
Namaskar.
Talking about the childlike quality, you have one in you. Would you like to expose it to the media
Mere
today? Not that one. Not the 9 month wala. Not the nine. The childlike quality. And how have you maintained the innocence?
Just
how
have innocence, innocence,
innocence wait, wait. Intact.
Wait. It's there.
Yeah.
I'm shocked.
Would you like
this
to?
This is where the innocence is. Innocence, say, humko, when we were showing. I'll take name also. Yeah, yeah. So, no, but it's a superb name to take. so, maine pyar kiya, I was just complete, the rush stage. So, I was calling all my friends and everybody. I was to work out at the Sea Rock. So, everyone from Sea Rock came. So, Zeenat Aman was there. She used to work out there at the Sea Rock. She had, at that point in time was married to Mazhar Khan. So I said, "No, come and see the film, Zeena ji." So she came to see the film. She came out of the film. She says, "I said, what? This is, I mean, do you, this is childish. It's not a love story." So, I said, "Why do you say that?" He said, "I'm going to shut my eyes and you are rubbing Idex on the ankle." So I said, because the scene was actually such that she got hurt below her knee, but Bhagyashri said that I will not show my knee. So I think from there, my knee, my mude. He gana aya. So we had it on the ankle. But this is ridiculous. This is, I can understand ki mid type, par, you know, and you rubbing, and there you say that, you know, that I'll shut my eyes. I can understand that. But ankle and. So I told him. He said, but now what to do? That happened. So Bhagyashri unknowingly has contributed a lot to our thing. There came a kiss thing. So I said, kiss, abhi kaise karunga? I said, Sooraj Babu, I'm slightly uncomfortable with her. He said, you're uncomfortable? So you thought I can still convince. She is still refusing to do it. So refusing? This is a love story. This is, you know, that one kiss. Not thodi ke, there's no spit swapping happening. There's no smooching happening there. It's just that. So I said, that? Okay. That much? Just one. That much. So, this is a Rajshri film, yeah? So, I said, okay, cholo. She said, no. So, walking around. What it does, then now the belt is gone shorter. One belt used to be gumoing throughout. Then one pen used to be here. Opura ink yahan par gira hua hai. Walking, 2 20-year-olds walking, one walking this side, one walking that side. He said, done. Does not need to do it. Huh? Kaanch leke aao. I said, this is brilliant. So that kaanch has come because then came short dress. She had agreed to wear the short dress. Now she's getting married. So said, no short dress, Himalaya. Mountain is sitting on there. I said, meri bibi short dress nahi pehnegi. So I said, yellow. So I said, now what to do? So I said, me getting angry, blank, he thinking, angry. That's it. Done. He says, your heroine is for your eyes. My wife is for my eyes. Nobody needs to see. Wo reflector ka kapda leke aao. What's that? Wo folding wala reflector hota tha. To gold reflector ka kapda kaate, log ne do ko join kiya. Aur peeche se dikhaya ke ye shot hai. And they were like...
No, but honestly, what he and Bhagyashri did really made the film. Because you suddenly know that this is Maryada. Nothing works better anywhere than grace, you know.
Hi, Salman. Vaseem here from India News. First of all, Dhanteresh ki dheer saari
shubhkamnaen. You got your question, right?
Yes. Here.
Yeah.
Maine pyar kya se aap overnight superstar to ban gaye the, lekin shayad humne ye suna ki kai saalon tak struggle karna pada tha, fir se apne aap ko as a hero लॉन्च करने के लिए तलाश रहे थे, लेकिन हर डायरेक्टर हर प्रोड्यूसर यही चाहता था कि आपको भाग्यश्री के साथ एज ए कपल साइन करे।
प्रॉब्लम ये तो हिमालय नहीं चाहते थे ना, हिमालय को उन्हीं के साथ काम करना था। सो दैट पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम व्हेन भाग्यश्री क्विट, तो इट बिकेम लाइक ये तो पिक्चर भाग्यश्री की है, सलमान खान तो वॉज जस्ट लक्ड आउट फ्लूक। इन दैट टाइम वन प्रोड्यूसर केम एंड साइन मी एंड हिज नेम वॉज हिमेश रेशमिया। Himesh Reshammiya must have been about 15 and a half years old. Seriously. Seriously.